Good morning children, Sai Ram. So today we are going to learn a new chapter in Active English. Okay, chapter number 32. Okay, so you can take your Active English book. Okay, then only you can see the pictures clearly. Okay, children, so take your Active English book. Okay, then only you can see the pictures clearly. So in this chapter, we are going to learn how to use the word how. Okay, how to ask questions using the word how. And how to answer the questions starting with how. Okay, is it clear? Yes. So ask questions and answer them. So see the first question. How many rulers are there in the box? So the answer is, there are two rulers in the box. So look at the picture. So how many rulers are there in the box? Only two rulers, isn't it? So the answer is, there are two rulers in the box. Okay, there are two rulers in the box. Okay, like that, we are going to finish the remaining sentences. Okay, so we are going to make questions and we are going to answer the questions. Okay, so look at the second one. So look at the picture. So it is a car and they have given men in the car. So the question is, how many men are there in the car? Isn't it? How many men are there in the car? Question mark. Okay. The answer is, how many men are there in the car? One, two. So there are two men in the car. Okay, there are two men. There are two men in the car. So I'll write neatly. So how many men are there in the car? Question mark. Answer is, there are two men. There are two men in the car. Full stop. Okay, there are two men in the car. Okay, so write it neatly, children. Okay, so look at the next picture, third one. What is the picture? So there is one glass and there are some pencils in the glass, isn't it? So pencils in the glass. So how to frame question? How many pencils? So that is the question, isn't it? How many pencils are there in the glass? Isn't it? So how many pencils are there in the glass? Question is, question mark. How many pencils are there in the glass? How many pencils are there in the glass? Look at the picture in your book. How many pencils are there in the glass? Three pencils, isn't it? Look at this picture. There are three pencils, isn't it? So how to answer? There are three pencils in the glass. Okay. There are three. T-H-R-E-E. Three pencils in the glass. full stop. Okay, there are 3 pencils in the glass. Okay, there are 3 pencils in the glass. Okay, I don't have enough space, so that I'll write here like that, children. Okay, but you have to write it neatly. Okay, and look at the 4th picture. So some men in the boat, isn't it? Count 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 men in the boat. So how to frame question? How many men are there in the boat? So how to frame question? How many men are there in the boat? Shall we write? Yes. So how many men are there in the boat? Question mark. Okay. How many men are there in the boat? How many men are there in the boat? So, did you see the question? Yes. So, shall we move on to the answer? Yes. So, how many men are there in the boat? 4 men, isn't it? So, how to answer? There are 4 men in the boat. Okay, there are 4 men in the boat. Shall we write the answer? So, there are 4. There are 4 men in the boat. Full stop. Okay. There are 4 men in the boat. Okay. And look at the 5th picture. So apples on the plate. Apples on the plate. So how to write the question? How many apples are there on the plate? Okay. How many apples are there on the plate? Question mark. Okay. How many apples are there on the plate? Okay, the answer is, so first we have to count, isn't it? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there are 5 apples on the plate. Okay, the answer is, there are 5 apples on the plate. Shall we write? Yes. So the answer is, there are 5. F-I-V-E, 5. 5 apples on the plate. Full stop. Okay. And question mark. While writing questions, you have to write question mark at the end of the question. Okay. And you have to put full stop at the end of the answer. Okay. Don't forget. Okay. So the answer is, there are 5 apples on the plate. Okay. There are 5 apples on the plate. Okay, children. So look at the 6th one. So they have given books on the desk. Books on the desk. So the question is, how many books are there on the desk? How many books are there on the desk? Okay, so shall we write the question? How many books are there on the desk? Question mark. Okay, how many books are there on the desk? Okay, so before writing the answer, we'll count. Okay, how many books are there on the table? So 1, 2, 3. So 3 books on the desk. 3 books on the desk. So how to write the answer? There are 3 books on the desk. Okay, there are 3 books on the desk. Shall we write the answer? Yes. So there are 3 books on the desk. Full stop. Okay, there are 3 books on the desk. Okay, children. So we'll move on to the next one. 7th picture. So they have given chairs on the table. So look at your book. Okay, so that you can see the picture clearly. Okay, chairs on the table. Have you seen the picture? Yes, chairs on the table. So how to write the question? How many chairs are there on the table? How many chairs are there on the table? Shall we write the question? Yes. So how many chairs are there on the table? Question mark. Okay, how many chairs are there on the table? Okay, so before answering, we will count. Okay, how many chairs on the table? 1, 2. 2 chairs on the table, isn't it? So how to write the answer? There are 2 chairs on the table. There are 2 chairs on the table. Shall we write the answer? There are 2 chairs on the table. Full stop. There are 2 chairs on the table. Okay, so this is how we have to write the questions and answers. Okay, so in this we have learnt how to make the question with how many, isn't it? How many rulers, how many men, how many chairs, how many books, isn't it? So in the next one, we are going to use how much. How much, okay? We are going to use how much. For liquid, we have to use how much. So how much water, how much milk, how much honey. Okay, like that you have to ask questions. Okay, we should not use how many water, how many milk. So you should not use how many for these liquid items. Okay, for this we have to use how much. Okay, how much. So ask questions and answer them. Look at the first one. How much milk is there in the bottle? How much milk is there in the bottle? The answer is, the bottle is full. The bottle is full. Okay, how much milk is there in the bottle? The answer is, the bottle is full. Okay, so shall we try one? Okay, the next one. So it is a jam bottle. Okay, how to frame question? How much jam is there in the bottle? Okay, how much jam is there in the bottle? The answer is, the bottle is full. The bottle is full. Shall we write? So how much jam is there in the bottle? Question mark. How much jam is there in the bottle? So the answer is, the bottle is full. Okay, the bottle is full. Okay, how much jam is there in the bottle? The bottle is full. Okay, so shall we try in the next one? So there is one box and they have given the word chalk. So how to frame a question? How much chalk is there in the box? Okay, how much chalk is there in the box? How much? So we have to answer, the box is empty because there is no chalk in the box, isn't it? So we have to write, the box is empty. Okay, so shall we write, how much, how much chalk is there in the box? How much chalk is there in the box? The answer is, the box is empty. Okay, the box is empty. Okay, how much chalk is there in the box? The box is empty. Okay, is it clear? So complete the remaining sentences. Okay, so I will give you the answers in the next class. Okay, first you copy down the sentences in first one. Okay, and then you try for this second one, starting with how much. Okay, so complete these sentences. Okay, I will give you the answers in the next class. Okay, children, so study well. Thank you.